A Turkish court has approved a record payout for the family of a boy who had a large portion of his penis removed and burnt off in a botched circumcision operation. The six-year-old boy underwent the operation when he was one in a mass circumcision ceremony for boys from disadvantaged families and is said to be still receiving treatment for the injury. The family was awarded the equivalent of close to $300,000 US in compensation, although they are seeking over $1 million.